We're going to show you how to sync audio in Premiere Pro using a merging, synchronizing, and manual method. Use the clickable sections to skip to each method. Go to the project panel and select the audio and video clip you want to sync. Right-click and select Merge Clips from the drop-down menu. In the pop-up menu, make sure audio is selected and click OK. A merge clip will appear in your project panel. Double-click on the clip to play it above. Right-click and select New Sequence from Clip. Drag and drop the audio and video clips onto a new sequence. Align the waveforms manually as best you can, so the video and audio matches up. Click and drag to draw a rectangle around all your clips. Right-click and select Synchronize from the drop-down. Check audio is selected and click OK to process. Your video and audio will now be synced. Mute the audio channel from the mic that you don't want, and you can now edit with your synced audio. To manually sync your audio, make sure your audio and video clip you want to sync is on the timeline. Now you'll see that your audio isn't in sync. Use the plus key on your keyboard to zoom in on your timeline. Click and drag the top or bottom of your channels to make them bigger so you can see your waveforms more clearly. If you can't see your waveforms, click on the wrench icon and select Show Audio Waveforms from the drop-down. Look for a section in both audio channels where the wavelengths look the same. Click and drag the unsynced audio channel to match it up with the waveform on the other channel. To sync the audio, you'll need to match it exactly. To move the audio by only one frame, hold down the Alt Option key and Comma key on your keyboard to move it to the left, or use the Alt Option key and Period key to move it to the right. Once the audio is aligned exactly, your audio and video will be synced. And now, you can see that my voice is in sync and you're ready to start editing your video.